Well, I've reached what seems like the end of Crystal Lane. It now curves. There's the train tracks. Crystal Lane now curves over to some people's houses. So what I'm going to do is hug the train tracks now. I'm going to keep walking down next to it. I will be sure to look both ways all the time. And that should enter me out, exit me out eventually on, I believe, Faulkner Road, which is right by 301, which is a road I'm going to have to cross to get to Huckleberry. All right, and so I'll be back.